Hi, and welcome to Talking Tech. I'm your host, Alejandro Hoyos, and today we're here at CES 2026 at the Dell booth. And today with us, we have Amanda. Hi, Amanda, how's it going?
I'm good, how are you?
Doing great, thank you so much for having us. So what do we have here?
So here we have our brand new XPS 14 and XPS 16 devices. You heard me say XPS, so big change coming. We are bringing back the XPS branding with this launch here in January. And so we will be retiring the Dell Premium name and bringing back the XPS branding that we know people love.
Yeah, that was pretty surprising. I'm pretty happy to see it. I was like, wait, am I seeing things? But no, it was great to see that yeah, the XPS is bringing it back. And I see you have here some new models.
We do have new models. So again, a 14-inch and a 16-inch, I like to refer to them as big brother, little brother, because they are very similar in design overall. But the 14-inch is obviously smaller, lighter. Overall, the designs have gotten thinner, more mobile. We've updated them with the new Intel Core Ultra Series 3 processors, as well as the Intel Arc graphics. So they're faster, they're more mobile. Multiple days of battery life, 27 hours is what we're seeing right now. So yeah, it's real exciting.
That is great. And I love what you guys have done. And you have a two Thunderbolt connections. Well, actually three, if I recall correctly. And you have your headphone jack, and I love it. It looks really good, really nice. You also have, you were showing me earlier, you did some changes to the screen and other things internally.
Yeah, we have new displays across the board. So on the 14-inch, we have a 2K LCD. That's gonna be the one that gives you the absolute longest battery life. So. Mm-hmm. We honestly often get asked, you know, why do you offer an FHD display on a premium device? Well, a lot of our customers want the absolute longest battery life, and that helps us get there along with some battery technologies and things. We also have OLED displays. So our OLEDs are brighter, they're more vivid than last year, and they're also lower power, again, contributing to longer battery life. And so you have a 2.8K OLED on the 14, and on the 16, you also have that same 2K LCD, but you also have a 3.2K OLED. And so, like I was showing you earlier, that 3.2K OLED is bolder, brighter than even last year's 4K OLED on our Dell 16 Premium. So really nice displays.
This is great because, like you said, you're having different options for different needs for different people. If you want the high, nice, crisp colors, you got the OLED. But if you're looking for the battery, then you have the LCD, which is really nice on that side.
Exactly. And the OLEDs are more efficient. So it is shorter battery runtime, but not like you've seen in the past.
Oh, that is great. And I think you also said that they reduced the thickness of the screen, too.
Yeah. So huge changes in the overall design, as you can see. We talked a little bit about the XPS branding, but you can also see that we're doubling down the branding, so it's now on the front cover, you know, right there for everyone to see. We're down to 14 millimeters, so we've shaved 4 to 5 millimeters off, generationally speaking. We brought back some key features that we heard feedback from the field, mixed feedback. We've replaced the touch function row that we launched a couple years back with standard function keys, so nice. Your function keys are back. We also got some feedback on the keyboard and the trackpad. And so we've added these nice subtle lines to the trackpad. So it still stays nice and clean, but you can visually see where that trackpad starts and ends. So big changes overall on the design, getting thinner, getting much lighter. So the 14's a little under 3 pounds, and then the 16's right at 3.6 pounds. Mm. So these are super mobile.
These are nice. I love that they're a lot lighter. And like you said, they're getting a lot thinner. You were telling me earlier, like you changed not only the thickness of the screen, but also the thickness of you have new fans in there too, and also that you have reduced the size of, well, the height of the battery on there.
Yeah, so we actually have a brand new first to market 900ED 70 watt hour battery, and it's thinner and lighter this generation, but you're not compromising on battery life. And then to your point, the fans got larger, but they also got thinner and lighter. And so those are two critical things that lead to the overall, you know, critical Z height of the platform itself. So just piecing all the things together, we were able to shave off a ton of that Z height.
Amanda, thank you so much for showing us all these amazing laptops. I'm very happy you guys brought back the XPS brand. I'm very excited. And thank you for all your time with us today. And right now we're gonna go talk to Eddie. And now we're here with Eddie, and we're gonna be taking a look at the Alienware lineup of laptops. Hey Eddie, how's it going?
Hey man, having a great time. So we have our complete portfolio for 2026 here, and I'm so excited because our customers have been asking for these technologies, and there's nothing better than giving gamers exactly what they ask for. In the case of these two laptops, we're showcasing the Alienware 16X Aurora and the Alienware 16 Area 51, which is, by the way, a CES Innovation Award winner. Both of these 16-inch laptops will be featuring new OLED panels. We're really excited about that because they've been asking for that technology. Not only do we have OLED here, but we've got OLED with 240 hertz of a refresh rate. Nice. We have a much faster response time of about 0.2 milliseconds.
Oh, wow, that's pretty nice.
So they're very fast, they're very beautiful, and they have an anti-glare coating, which reduces glare and reflectivity. So whether you're out and about with your laptop or you're at home, you're gonna enjoy less reflectivity and all the rich, beautiful colors that you expect out of an OLED panel.
I mean, I love OLEDs just because of what you said, like the rich colors, and also now having a fast refresh is amazing, and the quick response is even better. But one of the things that you mentioned that I really like the most is the anti-glare, because sometimes depending on where you are, it's just kind of, it gets in the way.
Right, right. And we know that, you know, our customers, they definitely game, and they use their systems for other things outside of gaming as well. So I think that anti-glare property is gonna come in very, very handy. Both are of our 16-inch laptops, as well as our Alienware 18 Area 51, will include the latest Intel Core Ultra processors.
Oh, this is great. Eddie, as usual, I love these products. I can't wait to play with them. Thank you so much for having us.
Thanks for coming by, for sure.